Hi guys, my name is Matt from SaxSecure UK. Just going to do a quick tutorial video for you all, show you the various components involved in a CCTV kit and how to connect it all up together. So CCTV kits traditionally comprise of four things. First being a camera, second being a DVR or digital video recorder, third being a power supply, which is here, and the fourth being cable, which I've got running down the back of the table there. So cameras, this is the MaxxOne dome camera. It's quite a traditional looking camera. I'm sure you've probably seen a lot of these around and about. This is the 20 meter night vision range camera. So if you look here, it's got little LEDs around the lens. This will glow red at night and project night vision up to 20 meters. So that's the camera. We've got the DVR. This is a Hikvision 8-channel DVR. And when I say channel, I mean the number of cameras it can support. So these little ports here are BNC ports. Each of these can be taken by a camera. So this can support 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 cameras in total. Also on the back of the DVR, we've got a VGA port and a HDMI port for connecting to your TV. We've got audio in, audio out, for connecting audio if you're wanting to record audio. We've got an Ethernet port on the back for connecting to your router and to your mobile phone if you're wanting to view it online, which a lot of people do nowadays. We've got two USB ports for connecting a mouse. It's actually a lot easier to control a DVR using a mouse than the remotes that they come with. And also another one for sticking a USB stick in if you've caught a criminal or you wanted to view footage of a badger in your garden, for example. You can stick a USB stick in, export it to your computer, give it to the police, or put it on YouTube. So that's the DVR. We've also got a power supply here. This is a four-tail power supply, as the name suggests. It's got four tails, 1, 2, 3, 4. This can power up to four cameras. So we've got space if we're wanting to add more cameras to the DVR. We could support up to four cameras with this power supply. Connecting it all up is actually a lot simpler than a lot of people think. So on the camera wire, we've got two cables, one for video, one for power. All cameras need power and they need video. So the CCTV cable looks very similar. And this basically just clicks into here like that. So we've got it like that. Stick that there. Grab the other end. Power supply, one part of the power supply connects into there like that, and goes into there, and then the video part of this cable connects into the back, one of these BNC ports on here. So if we connect that up to there like that, and that is pretty much it. So you've got a camera running cable all the way down, all the way down, all the way down, all the way down into the back of the DVR here, and then the other part is going into the power supply, which is powering the camera. Obviously the DVR comes with a power supply which I haven't plugged in, but this gives you a basic idea of how it's all wired together. I hope that's been informative for you. If you've got any questions, please drop us a comment and I'll try and answer them. If you've liked the video, found it informative, please give us a like. I'm going to try and do some more, go into a bit more depth of each of these components in subsequent videos. So thanks a lot, guys.